How to play a Spanish chord progression in 30 seconds. Number one, start with the chord progression. Number two, pluck three strings with the thumb. Number three, play the first string with the middle finger, second string with the index finger. Now put it all together. And of course, play it faster.